Hey guys, Jonah here with riverbottomoutdoors.com and FISHHARD Charters. Me and Dad been striper fishing this morning and the bite's pretty much over with, so we decided to head up river, see if we couldn't get on some walleye and some smallmouth. If you're interested in seeing the striper trip, you can check that out in episode 5 of FISHHARD on my YouTube channel.
A tag on him.
Spinning in the water or something. There he is. A walleye.
That's nice, man, doesn't it? Damn, if you kept in that other one.
That's a keeper right there.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Got another.
Rifle dead.
Go is, ain't it? Well, I'll be dang.
31.
Yeah. Four small man.
Dang.
Measure some of them some bitches. Put them in live well. I eat them.
You want? I mean, we could have been keeping them if you wanted to. That's
make sure it's long enough, huh?
That one ain't keeping, but if I'd have known that, we'd have been keeping them big ones.
Damn, one follow to the boat.
Check. Never mind, go ahead. You
huh?
Turn this camera this
$20. Off-wheel drive farm.
Playing for keeps now.
Pretty fish.
Thank you.
that right here tomorrow, Dad.
Oh, he come off. Huh? He come off. I could have slung him in the boat.
There he is.
You got it?
Yeah.
Man, he's up shallow. That might be a smallmouth. Yes! Big one, too. Be 18, 19 inches, I think. They might get more than that.
You're flawed.
Yeah.
Let me get that.